hopefully you can use the practice and drills in your own training for your own team. Please subscribe our channel. Many more videos will come. Thank you. See you next time.